Hi everyone, it's Luke here from LT Gaming, and today I'm playing Star Trek Elite Force. Make sure to go down and subscribe. We are starting to gain some momentum on the channel and we really appreciate it. So go down below the video, hit subscribe, drop us a like, we really appreciate it. So yeah, I thought I'd go back and play this classic from 2001, I believe. It's been a while since I played this, and we had such a strong reception to Star Trek Bridge Commander that I thought I'd give it a go. So let's get into it. Okay, let's go for normal. Male, please. Engage.
On Stardate 483
Okay, here we go.
15.6, the USS Voyager was transported beyond our control, 70,000 light years across the galaxy to the Delta Quadrant. There, without aid from Starfleet, we began our 70-year journey home. In our numerous encounters, we came into contact with many dangerous and violent species. Having a limited crew with no chance of reinforcements, we determined that we needed a specialized team to handle the more dangerous situations.
That's gotta be us.
Tuvok, Voyager's chief of security, assembled an elite force of security personnel named the Hazard Team. Ensign Monroe is second in command of this uniquely trained team. Equipped with Seven of Nine's experimental anti-Borg weapon, the Infinity Modulator, the Hazard Team has beamed to a Borg cube on a dangerous mission. However, the team was quickly overwhelmed, and the iMod is now in the hands of the Borg. Separated from the rest, Monroe is attempting to rescue the team.
Here we go. So imagine being stuck in the Delta Quadrant with Janeway for 70 years. Ouch. Bit scary.
Monroe to Tuvok. I've been cut off from the rest of the Hazard team. I don't know where they are.
Mr. Monroe, we have isolated your team members' life signs. They appear to be trapped in the tertiary power modulation chamber. Rescue them at any cost.
Acknowledged. Tertiary what?
Okay, fair enough. Monroe is on the ball. Okay, rescue your teammates, reclaim the iMod.
I have uploaded your mission objectives and tactical information. Review it now before proceeding.
Okay, I think the Borg will ignore us. Just carry on doing our thing. We're no threat to you. Okay, we're probably going to be a threat now. Okay, thank God that shut them all down. Let's move on through. Sorry about that. Oh, this looks like it. Something fun. Weapon recharge. That's probably going to be useful. I managed to get this to be widescreen by going in and editing the options file, so that worked out well for me. Nothing to see here, just wandering around. Okay, we can shut that down. Perfect. That's them shut down. Okay, I think they're going to ignore us, I hope. For the time being. Okay, that's health. Don't need that at the moment. We've been pretty stable with this. Just ignore me here.
You will be assimilated.
Oh, will I? Okay, let's go through here. I don't remember anything about this game. I know it was great when I first played it, and I literally do not remember anything, any how to play. I'm literally going on memory. It doesn't seem too hard, but we'll see. Oh, nice, okay. Oh, he got crushed. Sorry about that, dude. We could have fixed you, but you didn't look like Seven of Nine, so we didn't bother.
Monroe! My savior! Get the iMod, it's on that table.
Will do. Uh-oh. Okay, so the iMod is the gun that modulates to mess them up. Okay, rescue my teammate. Hang on, let me check my objectives, man. Calm down. You might not be an objective. but I will save you.
Thanks, Monroe. Let's go.
I have a feeling you're not going to last long. Kind of annoying. Hello? Oh! Away from my buddies.
Thanks, Monroe. I'll get Odell back to the ship.
Oh, we're under attack.
Behind you!
Do you know, for a game which is like 20 years old, it's not too bad. It's kind of enjoyable, I have to say. Uh-oh. Okay,
hey,
so...
Blue force field? I don't see a dis note here. Huh, must have a special power source.
Okay, we'll have a look for that then.
I'd come with you if I had an iMod, but let's say I stay here and hold down the...
I also think you can't use lifts, so that's why you're staying there.
Hey, nice shooting, Monroe.
Cool, that actually worked.
Hey, Monroe, if you're not back in 5 minutes, I'm not going in after you.
Like, okay, random comm, unneeded, but fair enough. Comic effect, we'll give it to you. Alright, here we go. Wow. Whoa.
Hey, the force field step. What the? Monroe, get back up.
I knew it. He's a goner. Sorry, I couldn't quite make it back to you in time. See, if this was me and I was here, I'd just hang out in here and chill and rest. Although with this iMod, these Borg are not too much of a risk so far. Can't blast through that. We're going to find the poor dead remains of Monroe. Or maybe not, maybe he's just gone. Now, where did I have to go? This way, I think. Cool, new area. No health, don't need that. Oh, this is what we need. Lovely. Good music in this game. Nice atmosphere, I have to say. Sneaky, trying to creep up on me there. I thought I'd killed him, but he was still alive. Uh-oh. Ah! Them dead. Oh, sweet. Rather than waste our iMod. Don't think that does anything, but hey, we did it. Oop, back off. Think we can use that. Come on, guys. Come on. Follow me. They are not the brains of the outfit. Those three. So are they different colours? You look like you're kind of yellow, so... Don't think that means you're any stronger, but... Don't need that. Call the elevator. Assume this will just... Oh, there we go. I hope it doesn't get too platformy. I can't stand platforms. Oh, hello. Oh, well done. What was that for? We could have just killed them.
The Borg took the team.
Chang, you're off the team.
Chang, you've done all you can here.
Aye, sir.
Okay. This looks a bit more confusing. Bye, Chang. Thanks for that. Making my life a lot harder. Okay, let's jump on this. Whoa, it worked. I don't remember this. Okay, cool. An iMod. Aha! Always useful. Guess we're going over here. Don't think we go up there. Oh! Unless they don't come in behind me, I'm cool with that. Okay, maybe. Oh, I think I have to go down, right? I go on this and take a trip down to the next level. I think that's how you do it. Pass this as a walkthrough, guys, if you get stuck. Although I am probably going to get stuck at some point. Oh, I can reach that. Cool. Let's go. How you doing, boys? Star Trek First Contact really did do the Borg so well. That was a great film. Picard won't surrender his ship. Oh no! Whoa, I took my first blow there. That's bad. I could have got through the whole level taking no damage, but didn't happen. Wasn't to be. Yeah, First Contact, what a film. That's one of the best Star Trek films, I think. It really did sort of solidify that Next Generation cast in the film role. The rest of the Next Generation films, I mean, mostly a waste. I enjoyed them, but mostly a waste, to be honest. Oh, I probably could have used that. I'm stupid. I knew it. I knew he was going to come alive. You are no match for my firepower, Borg. How you doing? Oh. Okay, they're on me now. Taking some damage. Okay. I think we're good. Okay. What do I do here? Maybe something I'm missing? Okay, I imagine that has something to do with it. Yep, this looks like the right way. And Voyager, look, I enjoyed aspects of Voyager, especially when I was a kid. I mean, I look back at it now and some of it's pretty bad. But even then, it still gave you that classic Star Trek feeling of they were solving a problem every week. And I think the being lost a long way from home was a really cool setting. I just think that the ending of Voyager got a bit ridiculous, you know? They came back like they were... they couldn't be defeated, really, could they? Okay, we're entering a new area here. Rescue your teammates, okay. Hi, guys.
Monroe, thank God, get us out of here!
I'm working on it.
Voyager, I've located the hazard team. They're trapped behind some sort of force field.
Acknowledged, Ensign. See if you can locate the control console for the force field.
I think this is it. No, that's not it. Must be around here. Oh, hi, guys. Don't mind me. Okay, we'll take that down anyway. Not that I think it's going to do anything, but... Okay, this must be it here. Here we go. Right in front of the...
Hey, be careful.
Right in front of the cells. It's a bit too obvious, guys.
It's not working. We don't have time for this.
No way! The dog!
Oh dear, that looks like it was a mistake. Oh, we're on the holodeck the whole time. I didn't even know that. Hey, now I do.
Well, what was I supposed to do?
Mr. Tuvok. Remember that episode when he became Mr. Tuvix? That was horrendous. And then she got beamed. Janeway beamed them into two. Thanks, Tuvok.
All right, hazard team, report to debriefing.
Tuvok's like a real budget Spock.
Monroe.
All right, Mr. Bluehead. Brilliant character models in this game.
Sir, if I may. How was I supposed to know the panel would explode?
That point is not relevant, Mr. Monroe. A given situation is not as predictable as you might desire. Your reckless decision has caused the death of you and your teammates.
Yeah, all right, Tuvok, chill out.
You have failed. Had you followed standard hazard team procedures, you may have survived the simulation and achieved...
I also killed about
objectives.
50 Borg.
Yes,
one-man machine, Monroe. Don't
Speak
worry about
freely,
it.
Ensign.
I wish Mr. Tuvix was back.
Deck 4.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think procedure would have mattered. There wasn't any way I could have possibly rescued them.
Someday, Mr. Monroe,
Kobayashi Maru,
called upon to do the impossible. Consider this to be your personal Kobayashi Maru.
Red alert. All hands to battle stations.
Computer, reroute turbo lift to the bridge.
I mean, Star Trek really does lean on that Kobayashi Maru, don't they? I mean, they really did. What is going on here?
Status.
Captain, we have reports of secondary EPS conduits on decks 8 and 9 rupturing.
Uh-oh.
Warp drive is offline.
Always is in Voyager. Warp drive shields are down, weapons are offline. You never have anything in Voyager to work with.
What happened?
We responded to a distress signal from a derelict vessel and it opened fire.
But there was 7 of 9.
Respond to hails. Maybe we need to send a clearer message. Target their weapon systems and disable them.
Firing phasers. Direct hit. Phasers had no discernible effect.
Uh-oh.
Aft shields are down, Captain. Rerouting auxiliary power to the shields.
Captain, I'm getting reports of extensive damage on decks 9 and 10. We're not going to survive another hit.
Typical Voyager.
Torpedoes full spread.
Torpedoes away.
I mean, she's just going for a Hail Mary here, really, isn't she? Oh my god, what are we going to do now? Where are we? Some sort of graveyard of ships.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, not too bad.
I'm undamaged.
What just happened?
Captain, we seem to have been torn from normal space. I think we've been pulled through some sort of isodimensional rift.
In English, please.
Where are we?
Apparently, here, Captain. Sensors and most of Voyager's primary systems are offline. Until repairs are made, it may be difficult to ascertain exactly where here is.
Oh my god. I mean, still, fully voiced. Ah, awesome. Well, enjoy this. The music in this game, in Voyager was awesome. Thanks for joining me for episode 1, everyone. I really enjoyed it. It's another classic Star Trek game. I have Bridge Commander on the way. I have more Star Trek. The TV series music was better, let's be honest, but we'll go with it. It has been a pleasure to play these games again for you, and the great feedback that I've had on YouTube, on Reddit, really do appreciate it. And make sure to subscribe. Every subscriber we get, we're starting to build a good channel here, and we promise to do better and better. Feedback is always welcome. I'm really enjoying these playthroughs as well. It's nice to do something a bit more dynamic than the reviews, which are slightly different. Engage. Cool. That's really cool. So we'll leave it there for episode 1. I appreciate everything. And I will, as always,
Captain's
see
log,
you on the next
start
one.
8, 5, 3, 8.